As you know, the OSCE mission to Bosnia and Herzegovina, together with the city of Sarajevo, co-founded the first Aarhus Center in BIH in end of May this year.
Kao što znate, misija OSCE-a u Bosni i Hercegovini zajedno sa gradom Sarajevom je koosnivač prvog Aarhus centra koji je otvoren krajem maja.
The center now functions as a part of our extra budgetary project of the OSCE mission with funding from both the OSCE and also from the city of Sarajevo.
Ovaj centar sada funkcioniše kao dio jednog vanbudžetskog projekta misije OSCE-a, a finansiraju ga zajedno OSCE i grad Sarajevo.
And we certainly hope that this cooperation will continue also in the future.
Zaista se nadamo da će se ova saradnja nastaviti i u budućnosti.
I would like to briefly say a few words about the Aarhus Convention and the role you also may play in this mosaic of rights and responsibilities which are conveyed by the convention.
Dozvolite mi da kažem nekoliko riječi o Aarhuskoj konvenciji i o ulozi koju vi možete odigrati u ovom mozaiku prava i odgovornosti koji odslikava konvencija.
Bosnia and Herzegovina ratified the convention in September 2008, which was 10 years after its adoption in the Danish city of Aarhus.
Bosna i Hercegovina je ratifikovala tu konvenciju u septembru 2008. godine, 10 godina nakon što je ona usvojena u danskom gradu Aarhusu.
So that's why, of course, it's called Aarhus Convention.
Zbog toga se ona tako i naziva, Aarhuska konvencija.
Bosnia and Herzegovina was one of the first countries in this region to ratify it before Serbia and Montenegro, but after Slovenia and Croatia.
Bosna i Hercegovina je bila jedna od prvih država u regionu koja ju je ratifikovala prije Srbije i Crne Gore, ali poslije Slovenije i Hrvatske.
In 2010, the OSCE provided technical assistance and coordination in the production of the first national implementation report on Aarhus Convention in BIH.
OSCE je 2010. godine pružio tehničku pomoć i koordinaciju u izradi prvog nacionalnog izvještaja o sprovođenju Aarhuske konvencije u Bosni i Hercegovini.